Hey guys, we debriefed on what we just saw and all that, so...
Can you just stop it?
You know...
Is it recording right now?
We're going to do it again because we are adventurous souls. That sucks.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, you know the drill. 5 times around the board. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is there anyone there who would like to communicate with us?
I told you I thought this house was really
Who would you like to communicate with?
Let me guess.
Tony, and I'm not even playing.
D? Dee Dee? See?
You're the one asking the questions.
Dee Dee, see? Would you like to speak with DJ and Crystal? Would you like to speak with DJ? See? Is this someone who knows Crystal? Is your name Charles? Okay.
Okay.
What is your name?
Wesley.
Yes.
Who's that?
Do you have a message for Crystal? You can relay your message. E.
Emma?
Now, what's the chance of somebody knowing that?
Emma what?
Her Aunt Emma.
What is the chance of some...
Aunt Emma what?
That's her Aunt Emma that lives out there on the farm.
That's her husband.
That's her husband. Wesley is her husband.
Do you have something for her? You can tell us and we can relay it.
Farm?
I'll be damned. You apparently know the next question.
No, I'm not asking it. Did you ask it?
I
don't want to know.
I don't know anything.
Is it about Emma losing the farm?
Do you want her to lose the farm?
Oh, snap.
See, the farm belonged to Wesley, originally.
Oh my god. I don't know any. Do you know anything? Okay. C.
R.
R.
Y.
Crystal?
He wants to speak to you.
You want Crystal to have the farm?
Good luck with that.
Yeah, good luck.
Is Emma leaving me the farm? Well, now that's wrote up in the original will, though.
Do you want Crystal to have the farm? I mean, if someone from beyond the grave wants you to have the farm, I would suggest taking the farm.
Yeah, it's in the will.
I can't. They changed the will.
Is he angry?
Are you angry with the will change? What happened?
Is it because of Lydia?
She's the one who changed the will? H? F?
E.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't. F? He?
Help?
Help her with the farm? E?
Help Emma?
Oh.
Go.
Gallier?
What?
I don't know.
Well, which one did you say yes to? Go or whatever DJ said?
I don't know.
That, whatever DJ. Yep. So, I guess you guys need...
You want us to help Emma Gallier not lose the farm?
How? See?
Crystal.
Does Crystal know what to do? Did you have any ideas?
What can Crystal do?
M.
No.
A. R.
Mary? My mom?
As soon as it went to A, I knew.
Do you want Mary to get the farm so then it'll go to Crystal? That's what the plan was anyway, wasn't it?
Yeah.
How do we do that?
That's the plan already.
But it's not happening.
Yeah.
So how do we get that to happen? L.
Oh, hold my finger, don't go there. Why?
Lydia?
I don't know who.
That's her aunt, Lydia.
Yeah, that's who.
That's who drew up the will.
Yeah, the new will.
Stop her? B. A. She's bad? That's definitely a yes.
We're stuck. How do you... Is she just here for the money?
Does she know anything about the farm that you kept secret?
Like, they never kept secrets.
No, I
not
meant...
Not that we know of.
I meant, like...
secret.
Like, did they have... Did...
Like, there's no secrets. It was...
G... O. G.
Go, oh. Go. Go where?
To the farm?
Why?
To help Emma.
Is there something wrong with her right now?
Is she in danger at this moment?
Oh, physical danger? I don't know.
I have no clue.
Is she hurt right now? Do you want us to go right now? Okay.
We can't go to the farm this late.
No.
Do you want
us? We will get in trouble if we go on the farm.
You want Craig to check on her in the morning?
G.
Go.
Oh. They're not able to go to the farm right now. S? A?
My nose is running.
V? Save.
Save Emma? Or save the farm.
H.
Save her.
Save her?
Is her life being threatened?
G.
Go.
Oh.
Why can't this wait till morning?
D. E.
Dead.
Death? Is she going to die? I think you guys need to call someone.
Tonight?
T.
I don't know what that. G.
Jane?
Go.
I ain't going to the farm tonight. Not on this.
Right?
How do we know this isn't
a trick? Is it?
It's a trick?
Let's get angry because we ain't going.
R. Yes. Do you want us to go to the farm tonight? Where's the farm at?
By your mom.
Oh my God, let go! Let go, let go!
Love you, we'll talk to you here in a little bit.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm afraid to let go right now.
Should I turn this off?
Yeah.